What is up, everyone? Look where we're at. Finally out at the local spot. We got me, we got Johnny Boy, we got Uncle Lyle, we got Josh, and we got Mark. I don't think Bill's in today. Trevor's not in. So those guys might come out next week. We'll see how this ride goes, and weather permitting, maybe we'll come out next weekend too. It's actually, I like riding this time of year around here better, especially when we get a little snow. It's always friggin' a lot of fun. But we're gonna do just, I don't know, a semi-easy ride, maybe not, maybe a hard ride, we'll see. We're gonna let Uncle Lyle lead the way, and then we'll see where we go. Alright, so game on again. We had to just take a minute and adjust Josh's clutch. His recluse clutch was slipping, so we just reset the thing and readjusted the free play gap and all that bullshit, and seems to be working good now. He's gonna probably need some new friction plates pretty soon, because they were pretty cooked. At least they smelled pretty cooked. So, and he said that at his last ride last weekend, it was starting to slip. So it's a sign to get those things changed out. So now we'll finally try to get out there and ride.
Yeah.
Battery is drained on the GoPro. They do not like the cold, I can tell you that. I do have three of those Enduro batteries, but the first one I grabbed in my pocket was one of the normal ones. So but I will say, using those batteries so far, they definitely are a lot better. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
fucking dude. You just kicked up the stick, it just speared me and took me right off the quad. Holy shit. I'm alright. No, he kicked up that big giant fucking log and it fucking hit me in the chest and took me right off the quad. What? I don't know what hit my throttle. Something made it whiskey throttle.
Yeah. Oh, this fucking thing was here?
That was the other half of it. I don't know why it did. I think I don't know if it hit the. Oh, it hit my cable. Look at my cable.
I know.
My cable. A tree hit me and made the throttle stick.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that's gonna work. Fuck. My day is gonna be cut short. Johnny's gonna head back with me, but you guys will see in that video I had like a tree. Mark kicked up a pretty good size tree limb and it snagged my throttle, pinched the throttle, so the quad went wide open. The tree limb like threw me right off the quad and the quad went right into a tree. Snapping an upper. All right guys, we are back in the truck, all loaded up. You can see the quad back there. Definitely a bummer our day got cut short. We got about 10 miles in, which it is what it is. At least we were able to ride for a little bit. So we do have a couple of rails at the garage, so we can get that swapped out this week. We're already talking to the boys and everyone wants to ride again next weekend, so hopefully we'll get good weather and then get a good ride in. So we'll get her fixed up. I'll probably do a quick video on that, show you guys just you know, how to swap a upper rail. Pretty easy, 4 bolts. Got to take off like the headlight brackets and stuff like that, but it's super easy. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this short little video back at the local spot. Definitely was fun. And then we'll see you guys in the next one. All right, make sure you like this video, drop me some comments, let me know what you think, and if you're not yet, please subscribe. And that's gonna be it for this one, guys. We'll see you on the next one. All right, peace.